Hey, what's going on, my YouTube friends? Hope you're having a great day. And today, looking forward to sharing with you about a Brightech lamp that was sent to me to put together, review, and share with you. This is the LED Eden floor lamp, and I'm really excited. This is gonna go real well in my living room. So if you are looking for this style lamp, then you might wanna check it out. But before I do set it up, just wanted to show you how they package it. I do appreciate them sending this to me, and I connected with the company as I reviewed their halo lamp, which gives off nice light that that you could set up and hit on the ceiling or on the wall. It's very adjustable, and this was one that they had sent to me, and this is the packaging, well packaged, and this one does come with a light bulb as well, a three-way LED bulb. So I'm gonna go ahead and set it up so I can share with you more about it. Now, in the description as well, there'll be a link to the website where there'll also be a discount code that you'll be able to use to save additional money off their pricing. And you would just enter that code in the coupon section at checkout. So glad I can help you save money as well. And here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and set it up and then I'll share with you what it looks like in my living room. Okay, the lamp is put together. It took me 20 to 30 minutes, really not too difficult. What you're going to do first is put the legs together. With the legs, you will need your own tool set. You'll just need to go get a screwdriver bit, and unless you got one there in your house. So you just need that piece there. And there you go, that's a little better close up. Now, for up here, for connecting this part of the lamp here, you'll get an Allen wrench, and that is included. So here we go. We got three different levels of lighting in here. And by the way, it does come with two of the Allen wrench keys, so you'll have that there. Now, very nice lamp, 60 inches tall. Not an overly bright lamp, but it is a nice look to the living room. This is the high as far as the brightness. Let me go ahead and turn it off and then we'll turn it back on. So this is low. This is the low setting, and it does come with this bulb, which you can see down there. This is medium. And again, let me put it on high. So there you go. Very nice. And not overly complicated to put together. Again, just do the legs. Then you connect the shade, or you put the top part on, and then the shade last, and then you're good to go. So very nice. I will put a link where you get more information on this lamp, 60 inches tall. Not too bright, but a nice addition to the living room. And I do like the look of this lamp. Let me know if you have any questions. Let me know what you think. And I really appreciate your time. Thanks so much. Have a great day.